In June 1994, our national bird was declared ready to move from the endangered to the threatened list in a number of states in the U.S., including Michigan, Oregon, and Washington. The bald eagle's recovery was due to the work of regional conservation programs and the gradual reduction of residue levels of DDT in the environment. Today, bald eagles can be seen in many locations, including Yellowstone National Park, where this magnificent bird was filmed.